Viva America!
Viva!
Viva Cristo Rey!
Viva!
Now it's a pilgrimage to a holy place, because this holy place is not only La Pascua Florida, not only a place discovered on Easter tide, but it's also certainly the most sacred land in the country for many reasons. Here we have the first parish. Behind here is the Cathedral of St. Augustine. First parish of the country, because when Pedro Medendez arrived with Padre Lopez, they started the Catholic life in America, in Northern America, and they started with this very first parish, very first Mass, September 8, 1565. Since that time it continued, there were persecution difficulties for sure, but we still have this cathedral. It's a great testimony of our Catholic faith, the faith of our fathers. And we'll continue the way through Central Street and reach the shrine, where really the first Mass was celebrated. And also where we have Our Lady of La Leche. Many miracles there for young families, mothers, many miracles. Baby of La Leche, in our parish in Sanford, we have several babies of La Leche. It's a great grace for all of us, and we will thank our Blessed Lady, our Mother, for all the graces she is giving us, and we will ask also the many graces we still need. It's a pilgrimage. You know that a pilgrimage, it's a way. It's always a way to a holy place. It's an image of our spiritual life. In the spiritual theology, we say that we are viators, means we are on the way to heaven. And there are some images of heaven in our life. You have Jerusalem, going to the east. That's why every Mass also is a kind of pilgrimage, because every Mass is directed to the east. You see, the Church is taking a direction, the direction of heaven, Jerusalem. And it's very fundamental in the Christian life, in the Catholic life, to experience this life of a pilgrim. Why? Because we need to practice the virtue of poverty. If you want to be full of our Lord Jesus Christ, of His grace, He needs room. And in our time, He doesn't have much room. And the pilgrimage is a great time to empty your soul of all the earthly desires, preoccupation, and to give room to the Lord. It's the key virtue of the pilgrimage, the virtue of poverty. And we'll continue to deepen this virtue, even with the few yards we have till Our Lady of La Leche. Just empty your heart from all these earthly desires, this earthly preoccupation, and give room to the Lord. It's a great necessity in our time. People have no room, no time for God. It's so self-centered. They make themselves, we make ourselves God. It's a terrible curse, terrible curse. That's why this virtue of poverty is central. When you're poor, you have room. You have room for love of God, for the love of your neighbor. And this virtue of poverty also is securing the virtue of purity. This virtue of poverty is also fighting against pride. It's a key virtue of the Catholic life that in the pilgrimage we perfectly practice. We'll continue our way, and I think after these 7 years, this way is taking a surname, El Camino del Mar. I will keep this name. I think it's a nice name, El Camino del Mar. Then I will, when I will finish, we'll start the creed, we'll sing this creed in honor of the cathedral, in honor of all the martyrs of Florida, all these more than 1,000 forgotten martyrs, totally forgotten. In honor of Our Lady, you know also that in St. Augustine is one of the first Marian apparitions in Northern America. We spoke about it yesterday night. And continue your way. I think we need to continue this way with great dignity, solemnity, interiority, for sure. Viva San Agustin!
Viva!
Viva Florida!
Viva!
Viva America!
Viva!
Viva Cristo Rey!
Viva!
Missionem peccator!